So, hi, I'm Reka. Here in Croatia, I'm Rijeka because they cannot pronounce my name. So, you are in Hrvatska. It's Croatia, I guess you know that. And you will be in Zagreb and in Rijeka. So, since you are here, we are going to be prijatelji, which means friends. This is the animal, which is a hamster, Hrča. That's why his name is Hrči. Hrči is our mascot. So, he is mali Hrči, and there are veliki Hrčis. Veliki is big. Pivo and kava and rakija is the small shot, which is strong. Or you need to know burek. Or burek sa sirom. Ćevap čiči. Oh, I know. Kajmak, kajmak. For ćevap čiči, you should ask kajmak. Bikser, kulen, kulen. The sandwich with kulen. Kulen is a sausage. Right, not sausage like this. Kulen. Kulen, just whatever is kulen, it's good. Ah, kupus. But this is cabbage, it's not that interesting. Since we are doing sports, you should know what is čučanje. This is čučanje. And you should know what is klekovi. This is klekovi. So, this is a lopta. Usually it's round shape. Rukomet, nogomet, odbojka, veslanje, plivanje,
stojni tenis, yes,
šah,
koša, yes,
košarka, sportsko penjanje, yes, something like this. Dobar dan, which is good day,
dobro jutro,
good morning. When you go to sleep, you say laku noć.
Hvala,
thank you. Or ne pričam hrvatski. I don't speak Croatian. I like odlično, and it means great. So you can say odlično. Krumpir, it's also funny, I think. There is izvrsno. Izvrsno. It's also great. Like everything. So we have just a couple of same words, but the whole Croatian is like difficult. I didn't understand the word, so I cannot really say which was most confusing because I didn't know whether they ask something or they say something, and I'm like